Randy, we're still on the scene of this double shooting in Silverton. Two people taken to the hospital this morning after being shot outside this bar, HD Beans and Bottles on Montgomery Road. One of the persons shot was a bouncer for this bar. We don't know exactly what unfolded here this morning. I've been told by deputies on the scene that the shooting took place outside. Certainly seems to be a lot of police activity in the parking lot next door to this bar. It's a combination kind of bar, coffee shop. Around 2:30 this morning is when all this unfolded. One person was taken to B North, one person taken to Jewish Hospital, and one of those two patients now has been moved on to UC Medical Center. Been told that the investigators will remain on the scene for quite some time, although Montgomery Road has now reopened.